to provide a good overview over the settings that are in the metadata of the clip and the values that you have changed, we introduced the so-called dot settings. When you look at a new clip, the clip settings that were set in the camera are used by default. But as soon as you change a value, you can see that the dot settings jump to manual. If you want to evaluate your changes and compare it against the original clip settings, simply click on the dot for clip and back on the dot for manual.